Please don't forget to subscribe my YouTube channel and follow me on all my social media accounts. Thank you very much.
The award is going to be the best in national costume. To receive 1,000 pesos. To be awarded by Miss Maria Sabana Gala. Our best in national costume. And to be awarded by Miss, our best in national costume. Perfect 10, target number 14, Magic Amazing Tino. She will be receiving a sash and 1,000 pesos. More or less, we are giving out more than 40,000 pesos tonight. Picture. Our next award is going to be the best in casual wear to be awarded by our judge number 10 and judge number 7. Best in casual wear will receive a sash and 1,000 pesos. Who's your man? Aplaya, who's your man for best in casual wear? That is going to be candidate number 15, Nina Fernandez. Our next award is going to be the best in swimwear, and that is going to be awarded by our judge number 1, ma'am, kindly go on the stage, and judge number 6. Our best in swimwear will receive a sash and of course 1,000 pesos. Our best swimmer is going to be candidate number 15, Nina Marie Fernandez. Thank you so much, and our best in lockdown to be awarded by Miss Adriana Fuentes. And Miss JC Tandan. Best in lockdown will receive a sash and 1,000 pesos. Go back to your place, candidate number 15, Miss Nina Marie Fernandez. The top 10 candidates, please proceed to the backstage so you can prepare for your talent. Our talent. Okay, so you will go back to the backstage and prepare for your talent. Talent will be 3 minutes and will still be show score. Clear, ladies? Now, let us all welcome our top 10 finalists. Let's start the top 10 with candidate number 12. Candidate number 12. Don't change for your talent. And next is number 21. Our next semi-finalist.
Another bow.
Number one.
Is getting it. Number six. Pauline Sitanko. Our next candidate is candidate number 13. Our next candidate, music please. Para may intana naman, without the pressure. Our last candidate was candidate number 13. Our next candidate is candidate number 20. Our next candidate is candidate number 4. And next is candidate number 17. Candidate number 11. Sintan Malaysia, candidate number 15. And our last candidate is going to be candidate number 14. Once again, our semi-finalists, candidate number 12, number 21, number 6, number 13, number 20, number 4, number 17, number 11, number 15, and number 14. Once again, pasasalamatan po lang po ang mga tumulong sa amin para maging successful ang event na ito. Ang ano po mga sponsors, Event Palentinos, Lavinia Fox Villanueva, Maxi Malagaga, Angel Breeze, Princess Breeze, Potpourri.
Wala nang dili siya na show score. So 70% QA, 30% beauty, one common question.
So what will happen? Are they going to stay somewhere?
Sa kotse sa likod.
May kotse po sa likod.
One common
the
question.
Top 5 or maybe the top 4 finalists will be at the back in a car while waiting or while the first semi-finalist or one of the grand finalists is answering. And I believe you. Thank you for staying with us.
So once again, the first candidate that I'm going to call, stay on stage. And then the second to the fifth, you go backstage. So all of the para po sa clarity and fairness, dinidin na po ito ng ating board of panel. Paano po tabulation sheet, dinidin na po na. Stay on stage, you are part of the top five. Candidate number 11. Stay on stage, candidate number 11. Then for the next candidate, please proceed at the back. You will be assisted by one of our organizers to the car. And that is candidate number
6.
Candidate number 20. Candidate number 20 is Cassie Matula. Our next candidate is candidate number 17. Candidate number 17. Queen Polo Altamirano. We are down to our last two candidates. Actually, they are tied. So it is both decided by our judges who will be the last member to be called. And the next finalist will be candidate number. Candidate number 6. And our last candidate on the top 5 will be candidate number 14. Candidate number 14. Maraming salamat po sa lahat ng aking kandidata. Thank you so much. Ano po yung enjoy kayo sa pagpunta ko dito sa Aplaya. Maraming salamat po. So candidate number 14, can you proceed to the backstage?